4 years ago, I had the privilege of doing a maternity shoot, and I know that the behind the scenes video here has got content that you'll definitely enjoy. I could have gone down the samey route of doing a maternity shoot where the lady's pregnant and really just held out the belly as only I can do with a piece of fabric wrapped around. But creatively here, I wanted to do something different. So I created a little scene, shot it from a different perspective. And the key thing is I had fun doing it. Now the client here is a photographer. Yes, the photographer comes to me because I've got the ability to produce the content and the standard of work that they're looking for. But actually, there were two things that were important. One is the photography and the consistency of being able to pull off cool ideas and concepts. But the other key thing is the experience. This was a day out for them as a couple. It was a chance for them to let loose. It was a chance for them to just relax and have some fun. So remember with your photography and your filmmaking that often it's about, yes, the end result, but it's also about the environment that you create on set. Take a look. Could work in here. Let's just see. He's literally almost on his side in the fetal position.
Okay.
Okay, because then that kind of keeps him with the theme, taking up very little space as well. Yeah, that would be really cool.
How are you?
I'm really good. Good to meet you.
Thank you. How are you?
Nice to meet
you.
How are you doing, buddy?
We're going to try and do a shoot that's not the typical kind of baby bump. Hands and, you know, silk going past the belly. I'm doing it because I've got a belly. A theme of this shoot, in my mind, is it's the day in the life of pregnant mother, wife, and couple. We've got a number of props which we've bought, and you guys have bought along as well, and we're going to create the scene. Now, I know you're a talented photographer, but you're off duty today.
I am. Right? Cameras at home.
Yeah, cameras at home. So what we're going to do, if you're going to go into makeup, I think makeup will take about an hour, around that type of time. And we'll start to set up and start to get ready for lighting, and we're going to choose what scene we're going to start with first. Let's get to work. We should create the bed scene. We're going to have to make a bed in here, and we've got to turn this room into a bedroom. Here we go,
keep going. Don't stop. Okay.
Yeah, so now this is going to be, you're literally going to fling it back like you're in the middle of it.
Ah, how are you?
Yeah? 3, 2, bend the knee for me. There. And along a little bit more. There, grip it and pull it towards you using the tape. There we go. There. Woo!
And we're going to change the expression. We're going to do some playful and then we're going to do some hormonal. Because I think you'll find that easier. I'm joking. More, I can't see him coming. There you go. Hold that hammer up again, I love that one. Yeah, there we go. You're holding it up. But yes.
This is so cool. That's awesome. I love that. That's awesome.